No. Finally, we are here. Streamer. We're not viewers, but the idea is to work. So let's do it. Look at this. It's so cute. Okay, let's do this. Long time I work on this background. I really wanted to finish. I'm a little bit lost in that thing is here. There we go. I'm going to put this. Wait a second. No. There you go. I'm going to put it. There you go. Put it better here. Let's do it. How's everyone today? Oh, hey, what happened? Thank you for the follow. Thank you so much for the follow. Maybe a little bit more. Maybe 30. Too much. Let's try with 20 pixels. There you go. I'm going to lower the opacity here so I can see the sketch. Let's just continue working. It is to the like scientist style background. So let's try it. Something like this. I should have used this rectangle. Maybe if I'll do. With 20 pixels. Oh no. Dao, what is happening? Okay. Why? Okay. I'm just to delete this. And go again here. There you go. Something like that. Let's do mapping. Mapping pen, maybe. Yeah. Something like this. Something like this, like supposed to be like a experiment thingy. It goes here. The sketch is good. Something like this is what I want to do. When I see the book again? Oh, it's so terrible! Let's continue with the background. For these ones, I think I'm going to use this tool to do it super roundy. My 20 pixels wide, something like this. Have to something like that. There you go. The idea of this art is that it looks cute. The cutest art ever. So I will like, it has like these soft colors, Japanese kind of chibi style, kind of. So yeah. Something like that. Well, what I like about the streams are like I can talk alone, talk with the people that visit me sometimes, and kind of like I like to focus on what I'm doing. It's like you have to be here like 3 hours in a row doing stuff, like working on your project. They're fully focused, so that's why I like to stream. I like this one. So yeah, it's like we should do like this. Something like this. Yeah. And also, if people want to like take a look at what I'm doing, how's the project at this moment, they can just like go live, you know, or get a spoils. So I'm happy. It's like a long time no stream. Something like this, maybe. I don't like too much how this pen finished, like the finish of this pen, kind of strange. Let me see, in this computer is like different, like the tablet like felt a little bit different. I'm still not used to it. So strange. I think it's the pressure. Something like this. I'm a little bit like. Give me a second. There you go. I'm a little bit like. In one side, like. There you go. Better. 1 hour of music. Hopefully, there's no advertisings in the music. Let's continue. So the idea of the bugs is that they're like of the legendary bugs is that they're like doing something with quality or something like that with their time, like for example how it, the season is called quality time. So in this case, this bug used his time in being a scientist because he likes it and he likes to invest time on it. So this bug loves science. Oh no, there's always like this thing in this is strange in this group studio. Let's just do one and duplicate it. Okay. Again. Let's do like this. Something like this. I want to try this pen. 20. Oi. 20, not 2000. 2000. There you go. Let's do the the inches or centimeters of the thingy. My English vocabulary, like the this small glass recipient. Let's see. Epa, look at it. Look at it. Looks nice. Duplicate. And there you go. Three. No, it's three. Thingies. Three thingies. There you go. That's merch. Oh my god, it's so cute. There's other things to do with that bug. So let's place this on them. Okay. Maybe something like this. Mm. Aló. Hola. Where's that? Hello. ¿Cómo vas? ¿Qué es eso? Estoy haciendo el fondito de los del pug científico. Este es el spoiler para todo el mundo. Para todo el mundo, las tres personas que me están viendo. Pero ya estoy desactivando a bloquear eso para no ver la gente que me está viendo, así no me. No que no me hago ideas. Tengo los viewers hidden ahora. La idea es que este es un puxito que le gusta experimentar cositas. Y aquí va. Vamos a hacer el fondito. La idea es que pues sea como que el le gusta la ciencia y le gusta experimentar y eso es lo que hace en su tiempo libre. ¿O se dedica a eso? Algo así. There's something in this brush I don't like. It's like this thing here. Like here, I don't know. No. That's terrible. Kind of better this one. There you go. And I'm going to do maybe some papers here because, well, a scientist without taking notes, it's difficult, no? It's difficult to be a scientist without taking notes of your research. Scientists taking notes. There you go. Here. Well. Maybe I should, maybe I should do like this thing going like here. Ah! Maybe. Like hitting a mess here, something like that. And also has like this stars or something. So it won't be like that simple, the background. Well, it's not that simple, but I want a little bit like more, you know? A little bit more in this drawing, something like this. Oh god, this is so cute. Oh, maybe one in front. Ah. Got some hearts. Wait a second. Some hearts here because yes, because why not? Maybe instead of these ones, let's just have the hearts. Because why not? No, Gondo. It's a Christ. He's in trouble, and he has Crocs. Okay, I'm going to stop. I'm going to add some hearts here. Oh, sorry. Oh, wait a second. Like this. You know? He's doing hard science. Something like this. No. Something like this. I think it's okay. Okay, let's take this thing off. Okay, so this is them. That's the furniture. And tables. Let's select this. Select that. Let's open the. I forgot to add here. There's some. Let me see if I can open this. A palette. The palette of the box. The palette. Let me check if I have it here. Book doubles, prestige, the palette. Okay, I'm going here and this divide. Work the palette. Oh. Wait a second. There you go. Oh, there it is. Da-da-da-da. Wait a second, I'm going to close this one. There you go. It should appear here. Manage works world cloud. I have to wait a little bit. Forgot to include the palettes. Oh no, right there. Meanwhile, I'm going to select the color for this. And I'm going to leave this. There you go. Meanwhile, let's do some like white, grayish. This. Let me see if I can. There you go. Have the palette here. Avemus palette. This is too bluish. I don't want that is that much blue, you know? Well, it's not bad. Well, let's try with this one and then let's see. Let's add some maybe some purple or greenish. No, maybe some purple because it's more. Oh, hey! Hey! Thank you so much! Gracias por la suscripción. Thank you. Subscription, woo! Subscribed. That subscription in my first thing, in my first stream, woo! Let's do that. Oh, okay. I have here something. Okay, I have it here. Gracias. Gracias por la suscripción. I'm going to try to do some like shadows. Let's see. like woo! Got a sound. Sí, 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 sí. Está lleno de corazoncitos. Ah, el corazón de... Sí, no se le ha cambiado. Por ahora dejémosle el corazón. Como todavía hay muchas cosas que cambiarle al stream. Por ejemplo, no sé... Bueno, antes como eso era de gemas y de corazones, entonces... Es que era mucho trabajo cambiar las cosas, entonces dije, no, si me pongo a hacer eso, más bien saco el stream rápido y... Y poquito a poco vamos updateando, y dateando. Haciendo el update. Eso fue lo que pasó. Rebas. Let's go. Está como un poquito diferente a la sombra, pero ya que como en otro color. Sí, mira, es de otro color. Es de otro color la sombra. Ay, ¿qué hago? Pues trabaja. ¿Qué más puedo hacer? Trabaja. Uy, no, mira. A ver, vamos a ver cómo arreglamos esto. Arregladísimo. Un momentico. Ahí está. Más o menos algo así. Because we're going to do something cute. We're going to add circles. I don't know why, but the circles makes everything go like a little bit bubblegummy or something. So circles. You want me? We're going to make something cute. Add circles everywhere, like circle. Did that. Now it's cuter. Like, woo! A circle. Now it's cute. I don't know why. Circles here. Hello! Hello, welcome to the stream. I'm drawing the background of this cute bug. So I'm doing like scientist stuff. So this is like the furniture, on all the elements here. So it should look like this. And of course, I. Yeah! I love to use Clip Studio. Yes. Right? Clip Studio is the most complete program, too. It's the best software for drawing. It has everything. It has. If you need 3D stuff and take reference for 3D, you can just include it. It's perfect. And now that it allows Photoshop and Procreate brushes, it's awesome, perfect. And they keep uploading, updating it. It's perfect software. You want to draw? And there's an option that you can buy just one time per life, so that's what I did. It was in promotion, I was like, I have to do it. Hey, thank you so much for the follow. Woo! Thank you so much. So yeah. Now let's continue with this. Yeah, I think it was the best investments I've made in my life by Clip Studio Paint. It has also for animation. It's super complete. So. And now it has Liquify, like, they really hear about, like, hear the community to do their own stuff, you know? Let's add more. There you go. Something like this. And I'm going to change. Well, I'm going to place like a base color so we can differentiate it a little bit from the other things. Wait a second. There you go. I'm going to do it like yellow, just meanwhile. Terrible. But well, meanwhile. So, okay, for this, for the glass, maybe let's do, this color, let me see, a little bit darker, let's see. It's like this. Okay, for the thing inside, maybe we can do like let's see how's that bug again. Something with this. This is so okay. Let's just continue to see what happened. Bad, but it's okay, let's do this. Wait. Let's do this. And let's change the color of the line of the liquids. Maybe if I go something like this. It will look better. It looks better. Let's continue here. This music is nice. Okay, I'm going to clean the blue stains before. Well, no, it's not a bad. It kind of looks nice. Oh my god, it's so adorable. I love him so much. Look at him. I love you, a small dog scientist. They like to do science. Like to do experiments and be crazy. It's adorable. Okay, I'm going to stop. Let's continue. Okay. Let's pick colors. I mean, for me, the most difficult part of drawing is pick the colors, pick the palettes. For me, it's not that I hate it. It's like, I don't understand too much how it works. So that's why it's difficult for me. It's like super difficult for me to choose colors. That's why I have to do, I mean, look at the attempt of palette I did. This is my first. I'm really bad at choosing colors, but I'm improving. I'm still learning. But what I love is doing line art. I love doing line art. I don't know why. It's like, it's my passion, doing line art. Because, I don't know, just because. Okay, let's see. It's, I'm going to fix the camera. It's a little bit like, oh no, it's okay. It's like me, I'm a little bit and then okay, I think it's better now. Okay, let's continue. Well, I don't think it's that, but let's keep going. I don't dislike them. Let's do this one kind of like orangey. Yeah, I know that it's orange, I just do orange. I like to say orange, I don't know why. Orange. Oh wait, I have to take this, there you go. You know what I should do here? Let me check, I have an idea, but wait. You know? Now that we're doing this, maybe let's play with gradients in the. Oh, wait a second. No. Let's play with gradients maybe a little bit. Now that it's here, maybe I can do something like. No! Thermal. There you go, something like this, and maybe here we can continue with something like with only this. There you go. Prego. Okay, let's continue with this. There you go. Let's do something like this, because I don't like that the chemicals have the same color of the glass. I don't know, I think it looks not that good. Something like this. Wait a second. No, it's the gradient adds something. Like the gradient adds like a little bit of. Professionalism? I don't know. Yeah, let's fix this a little bit. Okay, I'm going to fix this. A little bit like this, so it would look like something like this, I guess. It's then continue here. Then it looks better. Maybe I'll try to do some gradients in these ones. In this one, I will add maybe a. Let's see what happened. I guess I had to do monochromatic stuff, yeah. Maybe something like this. Yeah. I think it's better. Changing then. And here maybe a little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of America by my side, a little bit of it, that's all I need. Then looks better. Something like this. Let's pick three colors here. Maybe let's do some. And then some. Well, Let's just do monochromatic. But monochromatic is so simple. I don't know. Should I do like this and that's it? Or should I just play with Okay, let's just let's change this for maybe a white. Let's pick this one as maybe it's a love potion. It is legal. No, it's not a love potion. Well, it has hearts, it can be. It's legal. The pug won't do anything illegal. He's a good boy. Dogs are good boy. They won't, you know? They don't do illegal stuff because they're good boys. They do good boy stuff. Okay, I think it's not bad. Now for make it look a little bit wait a second. For make it look a little bit more more elaborated. Like, wow, it has a lot of work behind. We're going to add shadows and lights, highlights. Give me a second. So what we're going to do here is this. And continue saving the work. Got in 1 hour. I could do what I wanted to do long ago. I really wanted to finish this like long. Wait a second. Oof. Okay. There you go. I'm selecting like what I think the shadow should be. So I'm just going to add like wait, the shadow is coming from the light is coming from the middle, like so let's do the shadows here instead. Something like this. I mean there's not an actual like light source here. But but with imagination you can create something cute. So I create like the shadows. I added like this strange color here so it won't be too plain. If I add like blue, like if I add also blue shadow, it would be terrible, right? Why it is happening here? There you go. It will look like. These three things are like floating, like, but if I put this one here, it doesn't matter, but, you know, I need to do this extra stuff here in front, here, and hitting the top of his head. I wanted to make him look a little bit more like dirty. Like a little bit like he's, well, like when a painter is covering paint. Well, I want him to be like covering dust, chemicals, well, not chemicals, but like more like dirt, you know, like he's having a long time doing that stuff he's doing. So he needs a little bit of changes too. Well, let's continue with this one. Let's add this one too here. Something like this. Be the shadow. The shadow owl. Something like this for the shadows. For the shadows. Something like this. Let's add the highlights. The highlights, super important. There you go. So for the highlights, okay. This color is not bad. It's like, it looks white and that's it. I'm just going to add like these small circles. It makes everything like cuter, those circles. Why? Don't know. But that's how it works. Like circle things is like related with bubblegum stuff, cuter stuff. Like kids related, the more rounded, the more cute. And if you add more spikes, it would be like more dangerous. That's why some indie metal bands have these fans all like covering spikes. You know, like I'm rude, I'm edgy. Well, for cute stuff, just add roundy stuff. That's how the brain works. Because the spiky things are related with like danger, and roundy stuff is related to safety or something like that. I mean, innocent stuff. So yeah. I'm doing here this. Oh, maybe I'll add these. But I don't think I have them here. I made before some Oh, this is new. I'm added before like some brushes here, but I guess these ones are not bad. Let's see. Okay. Well, it's not bad. It's like it adds like this scientistic, you know, like chemical thingy stuff. If we add this glitter, I'm gonna like this smoke glitter. It looks like a little bit like, yeah, it's chemical. Boom. I'm going to go boom because it's dangerous, you know, like it, no, like doesn't look bad. Now let's try to do the same in this. Oh no, starting to have a headache. Now I'm going to do a pause after this, and I'm going to drink a pill because I'm starting to have a headache. I don't know why. There you go. Let's do the sparkles. Kind of cute, the sparkles, you know, like it makes it look like actual something, you know, you know. Yeah, actual, yeah, right. Oh no, what happened? It's the glitter. There it is. Like the glitter. I'm so obsessed with this brush. Okay. Okay, now the glass. That thing. Oof. I don't know why I had this headache suddenly. Wait me a second. Oof. Let me go. Wait me. Da-da-da-da. I'm going to grab back. I think I want to drink some green pills, but grab back. I want to put this screen first because I don't have the grab back, so I'm going to put it here. Grab back. Okay, drink my my migraine pills. Sorry. Let's see, let's continue. Okay, let's continue. It feels better. This doesn't look bad. Let's continue with the glass highlight. The glass highlights like roundy stuff. Roundy. Like, oh, this is so cute. This is cutie. Woo. This is cutie. No. What is happening? There you go. I don't know what is happening with this. It's like, I have to do it by my hand. There you go. There you go. Round this down. Let's do it in the middle. Yes, let's do it in the middle. So it will be this effect, like it has a little bit of depth. There you go. Something like this, I guess. So it's not looking bad. Oh. But I don't know, there's something there. Well, I'm going to finish the pub and the things around, and let's see what it's missing. For now, let's just keep going with this little guy. This cutie. It's adorable. It's adorable. Let's clean here a little bit this part. It's such a adorable part. I'm going to clean here a little bit. Should I do this? Give me a second. going to hide the sketch. Oh, just a moment. And I'm going to clean these shadows. A little bit in the shadows. It's a little bit in shadows. I mean, it's not bad, but let's see. Shadows. Here it's a little bit dirty, the shadows. A little bit dirty, the shadows. Let's clean the shadows. Let's clean the shadow. Yeah. Let's clean the shadow. The shadow. Let's clean them. Do 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 pum 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 pum. Do pum 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 pum. Let me fix here first. So something like this, I guess. I mean, this line is not bad. Let's try to no. There you go. Here maybe. No, something like this. It's not bad. I want to clean the cracks. The cracks. Let's clean the cracks. The cracks. Let's clean them. But it's cleaning. It's like, can you see that line around that is like this one? So what I'm doing is like trying to hide that thingy, you know? No, like. So it won't look like a little bit like. Yeah, that's what I'm doing when I'm cleaning. So it won't look like. Because if it's a little bit far away, it looks a little bit. Like here, for example. You can see it, but you can see the other one that is supposed to be clean. Look at this line here. It's terrible. It's like. Look at it here. It's terrible. So yeah, it's clean. Let's clean this. I'm taking this like this. What is happening here? Okay. A little bit of cleaning in your life. I mean, it's complicated and like that everything is super clean, you know? At least for me, it's a little bit difficult to have everything like super clean. And there's people that actually does it and they have it super clean, and they just can't. I do it's just, well, things I could find, and that's it. Again. The song is Kira is a little bit you can see that it needs a little bit of cleaning, but something is wrong. What is wrong? Maybe this is the issue. There you go. Oh my god. Oh, forgot. Let me see if I can. Maybe this. The roundy. It's not this, maybe it's this. No, maybe it's this. It's a normal. Okay. So something like this. Because we have to make it cute. Have to make it look cute. And the cute things need more circles. Something in the background I don't like. Maybe I would like to add a gradient or something. Like, no! No! I think I want to maybe go color. Okay, let's see how it looks. This one maybe it looks a little bit like Halloween style, but I don't know, I'm not sure. I would like to add something. I mean, it's not bad that it's a little bit dark, but I don't know. Let me just blue. No, blue is just as simple. And pink is like, okay, no. Let's do this green. Let's do this green. Oh! Well, that one is not bad. Let me check what we can do with the stone. Well, it's almost the same. The overlay and the whole line is not bad. Should we do this color? Let me see. Or should we do it like solid, like no gradient, just bang. I don't know, it feels like his love is like in the outside. I don't know. Like in the... Or should I like this little bit of darker color, so we'll think that. Let me see. A little bit, just a little bit. Well, it's not that much difference. If I do it like this. For now, let's leave it like that. And this is not looking bad. Hello! Oh. Are you? I see a doggo, yes. It's a pug. It's a scientist pug. Are you good? Good. I'm back. I'm back with cute art with bugs. With bugs. Something like this, maybe? It's looking really good, thank you so much. I'm happy. There are certain things that I have to draw for the boxy. Yeah, boxy. I'm going to put these layers in one folder. How's everything? Long time no see, the Holy Junkie. PJ background. I don't know why I'm like. I should be like. It's the camera. It's not my fault. Been working and lurking mainly. Oh, nice. I'm finally back and I'm going to draw a lot of pugs and this type of characters that are here, like in front. So that's going to be until I finish my project. Okay, what else was this? With this, I'm going to use the same color. It will be this, it's going to be cool. Accessories, maybe? Items. Enter. I want to bring my 20. Yeah, I'm happy with them, with the tools of the curves, because you know, you just like go this and then you add the details later, you know. It's just go just like you just go and do this and this and that's it. There you go. It's supposed to be like this type of buttons, like dexterous laboratory buttons that you click on it and it's a mess. So it's like I wanted to create, like, if you see, I'm also at work, so I'll be around ish. Of course you can stay with us a little bit more. If you want. Just if you want. Yeah, so if you can notice, I made like the background with colors, like the liner with softer colors than the layer in front, because I want to like highlight what it's around the back and here. So that's why I want, like, the background looks good, but it's not the main focus. That's why the bug's line art is darker. So let's see if we can do something good here, like a button. Got that. Trying to fix it and it's not fixing. There you go. There you go. Something like this. Well, I'm going to add like this small, you know, like screws. I don't know if that's how it's called in English. Something like this. And the typical like it has like a section or something that, you know, like you can move, a removable section, something like that. So it will make it look more, with more detail, I guess. even if it's going to use this again, but with smaller Doo-dum, boom, boo-dum. There you go. Now, what is it? There you go. I'm going to call this one button. I have to do this small tubes. So let's try to do them. We can do the same strategy we did with the other ones behind. Let's do when, and then just copy paste the rest. So it will be like this. That's will be 22. This music is more relaxed than the other one, so rather do again the other one. This one. It's because the other one is so relaxing that I don't want to fall asleep in the middle of the stream. Imagine like, hello, and just a bit terrible. And sometimes, I mean, in my streams before, there were like sometimes that I was drawing and I was like, the music, or I don't know, it was so calm that I was like, what? I remember. Oof, that's terrible. It's like, people wants to be entertained, yeah, let's sleep. Have fun. Well, if I do it again, forgive me. Good. Something like this. Maybe I should do that. Something like this. Well, if it looks strange, you just. It's so cute. Okay, I'm going to add like them inside. Yeah, something like this. I don't know. Maybe it should be roundy. Maybe here. Yeah, I think it's better. And just copy paste. And let's do the second one here. And there's a third one. Let's see. Third one here. Something like this, I guess. Let's doesn't look bad. Okay, I'm going to hide the baby. Bye! Adorable scientist bug. Wait, I can't. Wait a second, I have to distinguish it. I'm going to save the bug. Let me check. Ah, but it's happening. Okay, wait a second. Okay, okay, so I'm going to put this here. There you go. Now, there you go. So this is the item in front of the bug. So let's kind of join it. Let's join it with like let's join it like this. Doesn't have to be like perfect, but when we go here, should we do it in the middle or should we do it maybe here? Maybe like there. That's the roundy. Something like that. It doesn't have to be like too much details. Like this art, as you see, is a little bit simple. But still. Still, I like that. It feels special, you know? Like, even if it's that simple. So, let's try to do the something. You know? A little bit of details. I'm out of the camera again. Jesus Christ. It's like difficult to keep the same pose. Always. So I'm going to be like this. I'm going to move the camera a little bit. Okay, I'm kind of like moving. So, let me see. I guess here is good. Something like this. I really want to finish this today. Like you have an idea how long I'm trying to finish this bug. Oh, what is happening? There you go. Maybe this one instead of this. I want them to be different, so maybe this one instead of that. Maybe let's not Let's delete this, erase this. Oh, let's make it like full. Like, something in this. But if that happens, means that, yep. So it has to be like kind of like this, you know, like not defined too much. Like it's I don't know how it's in English when things like drop out because it's too full. I don't know if there's a word for that. What a way to say it. And maybe this one is just a heart. Heart stuff right here. No. Something like this. Something like this, maybe? Something like this, I guess. It looks like defined. And the last item. Right. This is like spam. Foam. It's called foam. Something like this. And it would be like I don't know how it's called. And the other one would be like this strange atoms he has in his head. So let's do something like like group of three maybe. Or four, maybe three here. So it'll be like, to be honest, I don't know how it works. I'm just yeah. Going to add it in another layer. Something like this. Something like this, I guess. Duplicate. Duplicate. Like, oh, okay. Okay. into the first one, this one. Something like this. It's a big one, two, three, two, three. I'm going to put them on the folder. Atom rings. Atom rings. Oh, it's safe. Sometimes I forgot to save. That's terrible if I don't save. Oh, this is not the mouse. There you go. Let's duplicate this one because I like how it fans up. I'm just going something. Maybe like this. Something like this is what I wanted. Should I leave the small one like that? I don't know. Let's see how it looks with the updated ones. For example, if I do this, and I'll do. But I wanted to not have the same size, like maybe this one is smaller. Yeah, it's, I think it's good. Let's what is that? Okay, so let's select this. Let's just select a random color. I'm not sure how it's this, but I'm just going to do this. And maybe I don't know. This one, let's see. There you go. Maybe there you go. Something like this. And let's delete the it's not bad. Let's I'm going to fix something on them. I'm going to finish the other items and then let's think about it. Next items. Okay, so these are the atoms. Let's save it in a underscore atoms. The other thing. There you go. The things are this. I don't know how it's called. So I'm going to call them tests. Vessel? I don't know. The button. Okay. Let's do the test stuff first. So no. Let's pick them. The select the neutral color. Let's see. Neutral color, more like a light color there. And let's look at the bag and see what it could fit with him. Maybe. Maybe let's go with the pastel colors here. Better this one, huh? And let's do this one. That is all like love potion. like potion stuff. And this one will be maybe this color. I don't know why, but I like it. And maybe something yellowish. Yellowish. I mean, it's not the best, but it's not bad. Let's see how we can fix it. Well, this has to be something like this. Maybe more bluish, like this, so it will look a little bit like transparent. Maybe let's add here let me select first the colors here. Now we can add like maybe one per each. For example, it doesn't look bad here. Let's open this precise. Here looks nice. Here can be maybe a darker blue. Let's see. Or something like this. Doesn't look bad. And here maybe something like this. I don't know why I'm like this, help me. Okay, I'm going to do the typical shadow and light stuff, you know? Hey, there you go. So I need to select this color. I mean, it looks like they're strong. Whatever he's doing there is strong. It's kind of... you know what? This here is kind of strongy. Little bit of mushroomies. A little bit of psychedelic colorings and, you know? I mean, I know he's a cutie and... I mean, don't let them... Don't let the look deceive you. Like... That's strong. Like, he's having their... little bit of... you know? Strong stuff. You know? A little bit. Strong is strong. Oh, just kidding. I'm going to put it a little bit here. Well, it doesn't look bad on this psychedelic shadow. Something like this. Let's see. And to add color, I'm going to use the same color to see what happens. It's the same. I will add the sparkles. Yes. Yeah, the sparkle. The glitter. I'll add the glitter too. I'm going to do this. Oh, let's add the glitter. Let's see how it looks with the glitter. The glitter. Let's see. Ooh, wait a second. I'm going to put it here. There you go. It doesn't look bad. Those potions. I want to make it look more glassy. Maybe I should do the glass... the glass in front a little bit like... but not that color of line art. Let's see. Because I don't like how it looks too much. Maybe if I do the recipes, like, let me check how it looks. If I do maybe like this. Wait. Or maybe white? No, it looks good. It looks better here, but there's something there that I kind of done. There's something there. Let me see if I can do something with light. I don't know. There's something, it's something there, let me check. What happened if I did this? Nothing, good. Let's do that glow. Let's do this color. I'm still like trying to find out what it is. Well, let's continue and then let's see what it is. Let's continue with the button. The button. I guess this is going to be like green, black stuff. You know, black stuffing. Something like this and a red like this. Or like this, so it will like match with the palette. With the palette, maybe in this color, something like this, maybe. This was easier though. Was in a moment. I just need like maybe 10. That's it. Than it is. Ah, forgot. There you go. Maybe some like this. Circles. Because cute things like circles. Bubbles. You can just leave it like that and that's it. Oh, I'm going to add maybe this color. Like to add like a small shadow for the bottom here. What happened? I mean, it's not bad. This has to be a little bit more, so it will have a little bit of sense, but I'm not sure.
not bad, I think. Let's save. Let's see about the shadows of these two things. I'm going to put a shadow in the bottom. Has to be similar to this one. It's like a small. So like this. Or maybe. I don't think this one has to be like too much. And with this and that's you know? Oof, but the light is different here. Let's do it here. So doing this, let's see, maybe a little bit dark. And here, the atoms. I wanted to add a little bit of highlights, you know? Like, kind of. Not that you can see the atoms, but what I wanted to do is like he's having ideas in his head, you know? So the ideas, the atoms floating around represent this character's ideas, you know? Kind of looks nice. So for him, that I wanted to make it a little bit dirtier. I don't know. I was thinking maybe. No, wait. Let's do the glitters again. Let's do maybe some. No, I don't know. Maybe some like burns in the clothes. Let me see if I can have. Maybe here in clothing. Oops. It's not here. not this. No. There was one, but I don't know. What is this? Oh, well, this one is not bad. Went to Rosetta. And this is default. Something like this, I don't know. It's like there's burns, you know? But maybe we can add like maybe this color. Oh no, I don't want to add that. The red in the skin, because it will feel like it's hurt, you know? I don't want that idea, you know? Give that idea that it's hurt. You know what I want to add? I know what I want to add. I'm going to add out some glass thingies in the floor, maybe glass in the background, glass like here. Something like this in my second. I'm going to put it in the front. Like shards. You know? Something like this, but let me check. And the days like they're a little bit broken, you know. And then they're like too too cute, by the way, too like geometric, but going to do a good with a second. So I'm going to add this here and the smallest. I can add something like this, you know? So no! This happened. There you go. Something it is. A little bit cartoonish. And of course, the circle. The circles for cute stuff, of course. It's like it has never, I mean, it shouldn't ever like miss, like left behind. Whatever. some glass. Let's see how it looks, because if it's not... maybe this one is not my favorite. Let's see if we can like move it a little bit down. I want to save before using this tool, because I don't like it. So it ruins the drawing, like it closes or something. Okay, let's see if we can do like I mean it's not bad. I'm going to fix it. Just need a deformity. Sometimes are happy mistakes. And maybe let's something exploded here, like maybe a liquid. No, something like this. Let's do like a heart. That's a like heart. That's it. Why? Because I can. Oh, wait, I have to put this in another one. Another layer. I'm just going to do this. Let's do this. I'm sorry, this. Let's do... like this. The thickness. There you go. Something like that. I'm just going to improve this heart. There you go. And the whites, of course. And the... no. This. This first. Oh no, maybe better the glitter. Better the glitter first. This. No. Glitter, there you go. The glitter. And then, yeah. And then yes. It's not bad. Let's add like... let's go. do you think?
Does it look nice?
Maybe something about his his clothing. Maybe should I put something like, let me check. What if I do something like this? Let me see. Like something similar to the painter, but I don't know, let's check. I don't know, let's see. This glitter is too much. Something in this. I'm thinking. Maybe in this part that it has this, should we like destroy the clothes, like a little bit broken the clothes? Let's see. Let's see how it looks. Because I want it to look like, you know, something like this, you know? Because it's, you know, I'm going to use instead of, I'm going to just put this on top. Let's see how it looks. Something like this. Something like this that I wanna, but I have another color. Let's see. I mean, it's not bad. Let's see what colors are. I mean, the colors are not, it's not bad. Maybe the palette, the hue maybe. Or maybe the green, like, it goes with his skin. Because this purple doesn't look bad. Because it goes with the love potion it has. But the green, it's like the green, you know that it's acid though. Difficult decision. The green goes with his skin. Maybe I should pick the green. Let's see how it looks with the stone. I want to add like maybe in his hair type of like maybe a flame here, like he's still on fire because he did something bad, you know. He has this small hair on fire, you know, all the details, something like this. Let me see. Poor baby, he likes science so much he don't realize. Something like this. No! Ah. Oh, he's so cutie. Someone help him to realize his hair is on fire. Or Dutch, maybe. Maybe let's not here, but here. I think first. Yep, first. A normal girl, like here, and after that, glow touch maybe? Let's see. Like this? Something like this. See, go Dutch. He's still on fire. I'll add this on top of that. There you go. Like this. I think it looks cute. I think I like it. I like it now. I'm going to fix this thing. Forgot to add them. Something like this. And something like this. I look at him. What do you think? What do you think, people? Look at him. I think he's a cutie. I think he's a cutie. Something in their eyes. What happened here? What happened here? I don't like this. What happened here? There you go. What do you think? He's an small Albert Einstein. He's a... I don't know, I love him. Okay, I want to save this file. No, wait. It's like a sports single. It's going to be cool. Scientist. 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 Oh, it's a cutie. Jesus Christ, 2 hours and 38 minutes. Continue doing this one. But I'm not sure if I should, because my hands already hurt. Yeah, I think I want to plan better the streams, because because I want to like rest in between or something, you know. Again. No, my pencil! Where is that? Yeah, because like doing 3 hours in a row? I think I'm going to rest for today. And I'll think about it tomorrow. Maybe prepare stuff for tomorrow. I'll try to do like one stuff per day. Like this one and then the other one. The last streams I did was like I was pushing myself too hard. At the end I was like no. So I'm just going to do maximum 3 hours, 2:40 is okay daily. And the rest I'll do myself here. So thank you so much for coming to this cute stream. Look at him. Look at him. He's such a cutie. Thank you so much for coming on. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me. And see you tomorrow. Same hour. At the same time. Bye bye.